Hey BFFs,
I'm Rayne.
And I'm Isis.
Today we're going to be opening food fry. Mine's chili.
And mine's spaghetti.
Spaghetti. So, it says it looks and feels real.
So let's get opening.
That was very dangerous of you. You pulled it from underneath me. You could have accidentally cut me. You could have asked for me to.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Spaghetti sauce. Chili sauce.
Okay, that was chili sauce for a second. So you put it in here then.
Oh wait, it's not like a bag. That's what it looks like.
Yours is like a bag that you
do. No. What?
This don't feel real.
Yay, fine. It's open. Finally.
Come on. Out.
And move this over.
It smells disgusting. That's what I know.
Very sticky.
And cold. It's cold. Awesome.
Have you ever
seen this? It's so sticky. I can't get it out. It's so sticky, I can't get it out.
I'm getting mine out. I got ideas. I had ideas. I can stick it in the
table.
Got it. This is a lot. It's so sticky.
How my hands feel.
Nope.
It almost got stuck.
Soapy.
Now
my hands feel soapy. This feels like soap after it gets stuck in your hand. Now I can open my noodles.
Noodles for the spaghetti.
Mm.
Put it in here. Okay.
I don't think I should be touching that. It's in bad condition.
You
need to put
those bullets in.
I'm washing my hands after. Feels weird. My noodles. Yummy.
Wow, the noodles feel kind of weird.
No, it's not. They feel great.
Stuck that in the spaghetti. You can't even see it. It's just noodles. Mine you can see. It's not just. Oh, wait, it's just beans.
Wait,
don't you touch my chili. Don't you touch my chili.
Your chili feels weird. My spaghetti's
chili
looks weird. Get it for me. I don't want soap.
I'm gonna try to take it out of here. Just gotta mix this up so the beans, chili beans stick.
Why would I want to mix all this up?
I don't know, it's too much.
This slime feels like super sticky, like stickier than all the other slime. And once it gets on your hands, then it feels like soap, so you just want to wash your hands.
We hope you like this video. See you in the next video.
Bye, BFFs.